Hello, my precious cinnamon rolls. My name is Fofo, and I'm back again playing Hellblade. And we're right in the middle of the boss fight. Fighting the creepy beast thingy. Oh dear. Gotcha. Oh, he's gone all transparent-y. Oh, did that kill me? No. Oh shit, it's just ever so dark. Oh no, that did kill me. Okay. Okay. So like, the more you get hit, the less light there is. Oochie. Oh no! Oh, that did not. There! That did not last long at all. come on. I'm gonna keep rolling. Jeez. What would you say this thing is? A giant undead boar? Oh dear. Well, it's got like talons rather than hoofs. Oh, did it run away from me? Ah, oh, jeez. Oh no. There'll be a lot of oh knowing, I think, in this episode. Is it running away from me? Oh shit.
Look! Must find him now.
Gotcha. Oh no! This is gonna be really confusing to watch, I bet. Oh no! Come on. Oh! Got an achievement. Must have killed it. Phew. I think there's only one area of the game left now. Oh no! That was a cutscene though. Nothing to do with me.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Dillion would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, Lena.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shut up. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go of this life. All this time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
And take me to the mountain to trust me. As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
So we got Dillion's head back. Okay. We destroyed the beast. Or the beast has become part of us or something like that. Or the beast was always part of us, maybe. That's the point. Oh, there's a ladder there, right?
I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
No, she can't. It's too dangerous.
Which way do we go?
She has the soul. She is rotting. She is rotting. She must defeat them.
There is no way she can defeat Hela. She must.
Hela is...
Oh, we're in stunt.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
You have to do it.
You have to fight her.
Okay, maybe I wasn't supposed to be here. Let's go back. Okay, right. I don't know what the thing with the staircase was. If it was just to get a rune stone. I don't know.
Into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Oh, the stairs here. Okay. Right.
She can do it.
She can.
There we go.
She can still see the secret.
It's part of it, anyway.
She must see. She has the sight.
Can we jump
she
that? That would be a no. Okay. We got part of it fixed. Right. Thank you. Maybe that's to fix this bit. I don't know. No, it seems to be. It seems to like condense here, doesn't it? Maybe I need to be higher up again. There don't seem to be anything else to do at this point. We got that bit fixed. Maybe that's why I need to be in other positions. Then there's the top of the stairwell. And oh, maybe. Oh, I can see there's a chain on that side, so I can't get any further this direction. No, I think I need to go to the other place. So those have got fragments on it, but not. Go all the way up. They wouldn't put a staircase here unless there was a reason, right? Ah, there we go. So now I should be able to do the other bit. Oh, oh, damn it. Always with the combat. Although I don't like combat, it's just in this game it feels like just a way to slow things down. Or to like pad out the length of the game, and I don't think it needed it. Oopsie. good. Okay.
How will she do it? What will she do? How's she going to find his angel soul? Where does Hela keep the souls? How will she get it? What will Hela attempt? She must bargain.
No.
She cannot bargain with Hela. She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What is Hela?
That's not quite lined up, is it?
Hela will want us.
Hela. She's found a way. There's a way.
She can see.
She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
There we go. Presumably the door leads back around there, and that's how we mend the last bit of the bridge. This might not be the last episode because I'm running long here.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell. And the heavens will split open.
Sounds like a fun time. Okay. Always checking that if you can pick up the torch. It's just habit. Uh-oh. Oh, I just hit block at the right time, and I'm not doing that. Oh shit! Did I die? Oh no. around yet. Oh, what? Okay, I think I died. Yeah. Uh-oh. Monkey. Let's go the other way this time. Let's just go further up just to see what's up there first. Dead bodies in cages. Okay. Oh, another runestone. Right, that's all that's up here.
Sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
Okay, I'm going to end this episode here. Well, probably the next episode will be the last one. So, end of episode.